Today, Kevin and I are going to be trying the Stranger Things themed Surfer Boy pizza. This is the pineapple jalapeno pizza. It was $6.98 at Walmart. It is pineapple and mild jalapenos on the pizza. It is actually made by Palermo's, which is the same company that makes Screamin' Sicilian. And open it up here. You want to, wow, those are some green jalapenos. You want to preheat your oven to 425 degrees, and then you want to place the frozen pizza directly on the rack. This does come with a piece of cardboard at the bottom so that you can put it back on here and cut it when it comes out. You want to bake it for 20 to 22 minutes. We're going to actually bake it for the full 22 minutes and then we'll be right back. So this is how it looks after the full 22 minutes. Kevin and I like ours a little bit crispy, so that's why we keep it in the full time. But he's going to cut us a piece. It's the serving size is 1/5 of the pizza. We always cut it into 6 pieces just because there's 2 of us. But we're going to get it on a plate and we'll be right back. Enjoy your very own Surfer Boy pizza pie from the new season of Netflix's Stranger Things. Go on a totally rad flavor adventure that will make it feel like your slices were delivered hot to your door. Each mouth-watering variety contains rich tomato sauce, delicious mozzarella cheese, and a gnarly range of toppings. The thick crust is crispy on the outside and airy on the inside. You'll think it was hand-tossed by the Surfer Boy pizza dudes themselves. 1/5 of the pizza is 280 calories. So
let me just say, this is the greenest jalapenos I've ever seen in my life.
They're green.
Like they've been dyed.
Green. And I have to say, before I even try it, this is going to cause a huge controversy in the comments, I'm sure. I do not like pineapple on pizza. However, there were 4 varieties of these pizzas. I wanted to try all 4, so I figured we would try. But I am not a fan of pineapple on pizza. Putting that out there. Willing to give it a shot, though.
I think it's probably about a 50-50.
Oh, as far as people
liking it, not liking it.
We can take a poll in the comments and see what people say. Do you think pineapple belongs on pizza?
Honestly, when they say mild jalapenos, they mean mild jalapenos. Like, nothing there. That didn't even have as much flavor as a green pepper.
Mm-mm.
I ate one by itself.
Mm.
There's nothing there.
Oh, did you? You ate it all by itself?
Yeah, just grab a jalapeno and eat one.
Oh, because normally I love jalapenos, but normally I would be too afraid of the heat.
No, there's nothing there.
Oh, huh.
That's what I'm saying. A green pepper has
more
flavor.
I wonder how they got rid of all the flavor.
I don't know, but literally, green
literally
pepper.
Literally, it has no flavor at all. There was a hint of something. I think if you were blindfolded, you wouldn't know that was a jalapeno.
Mm.
You might guess it was a green pepper. Because it tastes.
Because you don't know.
No. And the pineapple, honestly. I'm not getting a lot of pineapple out of the pineapple either.
I taste more pineapple than I do jalapeno.
Okay. Well, if you eat it all by itself, you do get the pineapple.
Mm-hmm. I do taste it when I eat the pizza. I don't get any jalapeno, but I did get some pineapple. It just adds a little sweetness to it, really more than anything.
That is not like pineapple I've had before on pizza. When I've had pineapple on pizza in the past, it's been like so strong, the pineapple, that you really couldn't taste a lot of other things that were going on with the pizza because the pineapple's so strong. This is light enough in flavor to where it really doesn't make any difference that it's on there or not. I mean, you do taste it when you get it by itself, but
I do taste the pineapple.
It just doesn't make any difference to me. And the jalapeno might as well not have even
literally
been there.
Not in there.
I mean, for us to be able to pick it up and eat like that, I've never been able to eat a jalapeno like that. They're hot.
Well, I wish they left a little bit of the flavor and heat. on there.
I don't know how they got rid of all the flavor.
I mean, literally none.
There's no flavor.
That's what I'm saying. I really wish the pineapple would have went good with a little bit of a spice.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't have any spice, no flavor, no anything. This one, for me, is a kind of a dud. Even if I love jalapeno, pepperoni, pineapple, even if I absolutely love pineapple on pizza, I don't think this one is going to meet anybody's expectations.
No,
because the flavors just aren't there.
No. Because I'm a jalapeno lover. And that does not taste like jalapeno at all.
I like the crust.
The crust on all of these, if you haven't watched any of these videos where we've reviewed these, the crust on all of them is very, very good crust. Love it. We had pepperoni, we had three meat, we had supreme, and we had this one.
Mm-hmm.
What was your favorite? This is definitely my least favorite. I would never recommend it. I would never buy it again.
No, never.
The crust is good, but if you have any expectation of the jalapeno at all, there's just nothing to it. Really, this is a flop.
My favorite probably ended up being the supreme.
My favorite.
Because it had a little bit of everything in it.
That's the one that had the black
olives and green peppers. But like I said during the review, you kind of get a different taste every time you take a bite because it combines different things in it. So I really
appreciate that point of view, mm-hmm. and I get what you're saying. I really liked the sausage that mm-hmm. they used, and they used the same sausage on the three meat and the supreme, and I do really like that sausage, but my favorite of all four is just the pepperoni.
I like the pepperoni. I wish they had a little more seasoned pepperoni, but I liked it.
They did not skimp on that pepperoni.
It was a lot.
It was the whole pizza, except for that outer crust, the whole pizza was full of pepperoni.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they had a good amount, it just didn't have... I like a little more spice.
I do too. Normally I do like a little bit more spice to my pepperoni. But that being said, I thought it was a good pizza and it's a good price. You know, for that price point and everything, I thought it was worth it. Mm-hmm. That would be the one, if I was going to choose one again, that would be the one that I would choose because I thought they did a good job.
I would do that as supreme. Either one of those.
Yeah, the supreme, I really did like the sausage flavor. Once again, you get the pepperoni, but you also got onion, which mm-hmm. is good. And it was all around good. But now this one's the only one where I've been like, that's nothing.
Yeah, the only thing it's got going for it is the crust.
Because people that are buying this are gonna expect some heat from, even though it says mild jalapenos, I still think you would expect to have some jalapeno flavor at all. This has no jalapeno flavor.
They didn't have that green pepper flavor.
Yeah, nothing. Somehow they did something to it to where they took all the flavor out of it completely. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you've had it, you'll have to let us know your thoughts, and thanks for watching.